just strung this guitar up yesterday. Today I was working on the setup on the saddle and the nut, and I haven't dressed the frets yet, but I'm really excited about this guitar, so I just wanted to give it a quick hot off the bench fast and dirty video to show it. Hinoki back and sides with a rosewood fillet and a spruce top with a nice abalone inlay on the tie block. It's got a lot of other cool stuff. Some really nice high-end Rubner tuners, and it plays really nicely. It has power and clear clarity in the trebles and powerful bass stuff. But it's available, and please contact me for the price and more details about it via email. You can find my website by googling stephenfaulkguitars.com. Thank you very much.